This fox-like little guy is Hermes, A4742110, and he is a 1.5-year-old male black and brown little chihuahua who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray on August 6th from Rosemead. So if this is your little guy, come get him. He's a little overwhelmed here in the shelter, a little timid at first, but that's understandable. At 6.5 pounds, this is a pretty scary place for a little guy, but he's being taken good care of and has warmed up quite nicely to our volunteers with just a little time and a little patience. So while he's timid at first, he does warm up very nicely, and we know once he gets out of here and into a forever home, he's just going to blossom, probably have a medium energy and be a nice, great, loyal companion. He likes to be held. In fact, right now he prefers that much more than walking on a leash, so we don't really know how he walks on a leash. But he seems to be a pretty cooperative little guy. And we've seen some signs of house training, so he might have some house training, which is great. And he has kennel mates and gets along with them, so we know he can get along with other dogs. Anything else you want to tell us about him, Lydia?
He's just a sweet little guy. Very scared.
Yes.
But he warms up and he seems to be a really nice dog.
Yes, and he is cute as a button.
Yes.
So at 6.5 pounds, he is going to fit in an apartment or a single family home. So come meet this little guy and bring him into your life here at the Baldwin Park Shelter.